You seem to be struggling.
A nobody is interfering, I think.
A nobody?
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else, he'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Namine, you are a witch who has power over Sora's memories and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Hey, Axel?
Hmm?
You've been to Castle Oblivion, right?
Yeah.
What is it like?
What's it like? Just an organization research facility.
For research, huh? Seems everyone gets sent there all the time, especially you.
Although, they never send me a Roxas.
Well, they probably just don't need you there.
I'm heading back.
Huh? Maybe you're not completely well yet.
No, it's nothing like that.
Got it!
Huh? Got what?
On our next day off, let's all go to the beach, huh?
The beach? Where did that idea come from?
We should go someplace different for a change.
You're talking about a vacation with friends.
Exactly.
I'll join you, if I can.
What are you talking about, Chion?
It'll be a blast, trust me.
Yes, all right. Let's go.
I sent Axel to Castle Oblivion last night to help expedite the matter we spoke of. I also instructed him to clear out our facilities there. He should return soon.
And what of Namine?
Still missing, sir.
Ha ha! Where, oh, where could she be?
Why, Zigbar. It almost sounds as though you know.
Continue.
Somebody accessed our main computer without authorization.
And you expect us to believe you really don't know who it was. As if. Little Poppet is turning into a problem.
Nonsense. I see no problem whatsoever.
Ha ha! Well, no. Apparently you don't.
Something you find amusing?
The things you hear from a guy with no heart.
No matter what unfolds, our plans remain unchanged. Axel, Roxas, and Shion will play the respective roles that Kingdom Hearts has given them.
But sir, Shion...
Leave it be. How can you not see how perfect this is? In truth, this is more than perfect. Shion is marching right into the arms of destiny, but to destiny's own time. We need not take any more steps. All we must do is watch with caution and patience.
This is the last you'll ever see of these walls, Shion.
Axel, what are you doing here?
I'm just here on orders, that's all. There's nothing for you to see here.
Lies! This is the place I come from, I just know it!
What about your mission? Don't be selfish.
Or else they'll turn me into a dusk?
They'll do worse than turn you into a dusk. They'll just destroy you.
And is that because I'm useless?
That's not it. Shion, go home.
I'm remembering things. I have memories of back when I was a human.
Well, stop remembering. Nothing good will come of it.
I have dreams every night, and you're in those dreams, Axel.
Then they sure aren't memories. How can I be a part of your past? They're just dreams, that's all.
You can't fool me! We've met before, Axel, right here in this castle.
No, we have not. Let's go home, Shion. Don't keep Roxas waiting.
Please, Axel. You've got to help me. I need to know who I am.
Stop! Stay out of there, Shion!
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
What? Then I... wasn't who I am?
Xion!
Surely, you must have known that this was going to happen.
Why would I know?
Because in your memory, you've been to a number of worlds before you came to this one.
And of course,
in those worlds, the only beings you met were the Dark Arbiter. That's all that's left in your heart. The darkest memories. Your memories of hunger gone. Everyone.
That's a lie. I remember everyone from the islands. They're my closest friends.
And who threw away those friends? Maybe it's your own actions you've forgotten. It was you who destroyed your home.
Who am I? What am I here for? So we meet again.
You made me a promise.
I remember. It was to look after Sora. I'm sorry. I'm not sure I've kept that promise very well.
Can you tell me what's happening?
Some of Sora's memories are missing.
How could that be?
Sora's memories are escaping, through Sora's nobody, into a third person. And now, they're starting to become a part of her.
Isn't there a way to bring back just Sora's memories?
If they're still separate, then I think I can take out fragments of it. But if her memories and Sora's memory fragments are completely weaved together, I would need to untangle them from each other, and that would take more time. Which means it would take even longer before Sora can wake up again. And Diz wouldn't tolerate that.
So what can you do?
If I just jump in and rearrange her memory, then Sora might wake up, only to find out that nobody remembers him anymore. That's a risk I just can't take.
It's too late either way. Sora's awakening has already been delayed. Sora's nobody, and the one that's absorbing his memory. None of us imagined that they would fight so hard to become their own people. Unfortunately, the only real solution is for them both to go away. Did you know? Her face was blank at first. But now, there is a face that is clearly visible. I think that's proof that she has entered Sora's memories. Sora's memories. Sora's nobody's memories. And her memories. They're all a jumbled mess now. And to put them back into one, I'm afraid there's no other way.
All right.
Is it that I'm not supposed to exist?
Well, what do you want to do, Shion?
I want to be with you two.
Then come back with us.
I can't. Not the way I am now. But what would it take for me to be like you?
Hey, it's been a while.
You think so?
So, I went to the beach today. And there was this girl who looked kind of like Shion. But I couldn't get close enough to tell for sure. I probably imagined it. To be honest, I'm not even sure today's mission really happened. Feels like I just woke up from a dream or something. Do you remember our promise? When we said that the three of us would go to the beach on our next break? Maybe that's why. Maybe I saw Shion there because I wanted her to be there.
Wanna go look for her? Beginning tomorrow, let's use our spare time to find Shion.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. Let's do that. It's no use.
You sure you're not forgetting someplace?
I've been everywhere I know how to get to.
All right.
The only place I haven't been to is Castle Oblivion. It was just the other day that Shion was asking you what the place was like. And the day before she disappeared, you said she was put on an important mission, remember?
Yeah. But there's nothing there anymore.
Well, Shion might be there.
Apparently, Shion comes from Castle Oblivion.
What?
That's probably why she was asking about the place.
I had no idea.
Me neither. I only found out a little while ago.
Castle Oblivion. Shion. So, this is Castle Oblivion.
Roxas!
My head!
Easy, man. Let's retreat for now, and—
I'm fine! We have to find Shion. What's happening?
Roxas!
So much rushing into my head.
Let's get out of here for now.
No, wait. There's something I can almost—
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku!
Are you all right?
What happened to me?
You collapsed just as you entered the castle doors. Don't you remember?
I only remember going inside.
Just take it easy for now.
I'm fine. Let's go back to Castle Oblivion.
Don't push yourself, man.
Who's there?
Shion? Shion! Wait! Out of the way! Hey!
Roxas, wait!
I thought the imposter was sighted in Castle Oblivion.
Shion.
No way that was Shion.
The one who ran away first was Shion. But why run?
You want to go back?
Shion. Where have you been? Axel and I have been looking all over for you.
You have? Sorry.
Let's go home. If you come back voluntarily, Sykes will let all this drop. He has to. I don't care what he said to you. I'll be there. Me and Axel will make sure—
I really can't.
Why not? Come on!
Wait!
Well, hello there, Shion.
Axel? No, wait!
Yeah!
Stop! Shion!
You're sure things are better this way?
I never expected you to question it. If you could save one of them, why would you choose the puppet? Or put it this way, which would you rather suffer the loss of? Some make-believe friendship? Or a real one? Things are finally right again. Of course we're better off this way. Xemnas is exasperated from all the fixing we've had to do. We have to set things right. There's simply too much on the line, Lee.
I need to know.
About what?
Shion. Tell me what happened to her.
Shion is a valued member of the organization, but she needs her rest. So worry not.
Sora? Who is Sora?
The Connection.
Connection?
He is what makes you and Shion a part of each other's lives. And the reason I placed Shion among our number. If you want her to stay that way, I must insist. You get your mind off these needless distractions. I will have Shion return to her duties tomorrow. Today, you must focus on yours.
Understood.
Hey, Roxas.
Are you certain we've taken suitable measures with Shion and Roxas?
I will admit, Shion has strayed from our original designs. However, we are also seeing an interesting side effect.
Really?
The key. Shion was affected by Roxas, just as we had anticipated. This was indeed what we had hoped to achieve. But then, through Roxas, Sora himself began to shape it into her, giving Shion a sense of identity. Our plan seemed like a failure at this point. But then it occurred to me. Shion is keeping Sora's memories trapped by claiming them as her own. Keeping her close to Roxas will ultimately prevent Sora from ever waking.
I see. And what of the imposter?
See that he stays away from Roxas. He is merely an impurity that would make Shion's existence incomplete.
Then we shall return to our original plan.
What am I supposed to do, Riku? Oh no.
What has happened?
Sora's memory. I'm afraid it stopped.
What does that mean?
Unless something is done, he'll never wake from his slumber.
The gloves must come off, then.
But...
Nobody's never should have existed. As I'm sure you understand, Namine.
Yes.
Is this?
Are you really okay?
This is getting weird.
Huh?
Since when do you ever worry about me?
What do you mean, weird?
Usually I do all the worrying over you. I don't think it's ever been the other way around before. Just feels strange, that's all.
Roxas, of course I worry about you.
I'm just glad you're back, Shion. Even though it might have been rough on you.
Is Axel coming today?
Who knows?
You didn't fight, did you?
How could he? How could that jerk attack you like that?
That jerk? Do you mean Axel? But I wouldn't be sitting here with you if Axel hadn't done that. He's your best friend.
I know, but so are you.
It's just not the same without all three of us. Axel!
Huh? You need something?
Well, something's wrong with Roxas. You don't know why, do you? He says the Keyblade wears him out when he goes to use it. And then today, I was fighting the same way Roxas does.
You would know more about Roxas than I do by now.
What do you mean?
Well, what do you think, Shion?
I'm not sure.
Not sure, huh? Is that because you're a puppet? You do know that. You're a replica, whose original purpose was to copy Roxas's powers. So if you see Roxas's powers getting weaker, while your powers are getting stronger, it could be that you're robbing Roxas of his powers more than you ought to be.
What can I... Then what should I do?
You gotta think for yourself, 'cause I know you're not just a puppet. We're best friends. You, me, and Roxas, that is. Got it memorized?
Sure. Can I ask you just one other thing?
What's that?
I saw a boy today who looks just like Roxas. Is he who I think he is?
Sora has a pretty powerful effect on her, is all I'm saying.
Yes, it was not supposed to gain a mind of its own, nor become the person we see. But in the end, it only proves that the puppet is the more worthy vessel. The time has come. Saix, are the devices ready?
In a matter of days.
Good.
And what of Roxas?
Both of them have connections to Sora, but we only need one of them under our thumb. Whether Shion takes from Roxas the rest of what he has to give, or whether he destroys her first and takes back what is his, there is no change to our plans. No matter how, Sora's power will belong to us.
The way things are, I'm going to wreck everything. What should I do, Riku? Are you?
Riku. Sora's friend.
Sora? You know Sora?
Yeah.
Thank you. You saved me, but I don't know why you did.
I guess I just felt like it.
Riku, please. Tell me more about Sora and that girl he's always with.
You mean Kairi.
Kairi. That's right. She's the one who looks so much like me.
To Sora, she's someone very special.
It's just, I remember things about the two of them. But I'm nothing more than a puppet. Something that somebody created. So why would I have Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
Why's that?
Shion. Your memories. They really belong to Sora.
So you mean I'm like a part of him?
When his memories were scattered, some of them found their way inside you. Now, Sora has been put to sleep so that we can piece together his memory. Except...
You can't, because part of it is inside of me. That means he can't wake up.
Yeah. You got it. But if you go with me to Sora right now, we could give the memories inside you back to him.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess I'm just sad.
I'm sorry. But I can't go with you. It's my friends. They need me. And I need them, too.
Maybe you should take some time and think about it. Figure out who really needs you more, and where you belong.
How will I know where I belong, truly? I'm not sure I can promise you I'll come up with the right answer.
Well, the answer you come up with can't just be right for you. It has to be one that works best for everybody. You and your friends and everyone else.
I'll try. Thank you, Riku. I have to make the most of the time Riku's given me. Brain freeze.
It's been a while since we all hung out like this, hasn't it?
Well, we've had our share of drama lately. I just remembered. Did you know you should be checking your ice cream sticks?
Really?
Once you finish your ice cream, see if the stick says winner. Oh. Not that I've ever seen one myself.
Wait a second. Oh.
What is it?
It's nothing. So then, what happens when you win?
I'll tell ya. That's a good question.
What? You don't know?
Well, it's gotta be something nifty if you're a winner, right?
Cool.
Wow. The sun's beautiful. I know we've seen a lot of sunsets, but today's puts them all to shame. If only things could stay like this forever.
Say, what if we all just took off?
What?
If we ran, I bet we could always be together.
But we have nowhere to run.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
What's important isn't that we hang out with each other every day.
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, we'll never be apart, right? We've got it memorized, Axel.
Good.
I'll have these moments memorized for a long time. Forever.
Me too. Forever.
Sora.
It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough. Riku, I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
Looks like you've meddled again.
Sorry, did you say something?
The organization doesn't need both of them. Just one will suffice. Stop pretending. Think about that.
What a blast from the past!
Shion, stop!
Of all the faces, why do I look at her and see yours? Why is it that you always have to glare at me like that?
Shut up! Sorry, Axel.
What are you doing?
Please, let me go. I have to do this, or else... Just look. Please, Axel. You have to take care of Roxas.
But... You'd be...
Please! Thank you, Axel.
Explain yourself, Axel.
The old man needs to get his eye checked. She just got away.
I'll give him that. Can't toss the blame around.
And now we're left with the one we can't use.
Did something happen? Where's Shion?
She flew the coop! Flames Elox here couldn't trouble himself to clip her wings.
Huh? What does he mean, Axel?
Your friend sat there sucking his thumb while Shion walked right off. I'm going back to my room.
What happened out there?
Nothing. Really.
Nothing? Shion's gone! How can that be nothing?
It's just like Zigbar said. I just sat there sucking my thumb, watching Shion run away.
I'm asking you why you did that, and you know it!
Shion is like a mirror that reflects you.
You're not making any sense.
Shion is a puppet created to duplicate your powers.
Are you nuts? Shion's a person, not a puppet.
She's a mirror that reflects you. And when I looked in the mirror, it wasn't you I saw.
Shion is Shion. You can't expect her to be me.
That's not what I mean. It was only a matter of time before someone broke the mirror.
You mean they have to destroy her? Answer me!
Roxas, if somebody doesn't, then you won't be you anymore.
I'll always be me. I'm still your best friend. Just like Shion is my best friend.
That's not it. You're missing the whole point, Roxas.
Forget this! Roxas!
I wish you'd understand, Roxas.
Riku!
Did you find the answer?
Yes, I certainly did. I'm on the verge of losing everything I care about. So please, please, Riku, tell me what I should do now.
Go to Twilight Town. You'll find a girl there named Naminé.
Naminé? What's she like?
You'll find out. I don't think you'll have trouble finding her.
All right. Thanks, Riku. Goodbye.
Shion has disappeared yet again.
Do we know where she is headed?
It, not she, is a replica. Merely a puppet.
A puppet? What does that mean exactly?
A puppet is a puppet.
Talking about the replica program, isn't it obvious?
The whatka?
Perhaps you care to enlighten us about this pet project of yours.
The purpose was to take a piece of the Keyblade wielder's memory and copy it, thus making his powers our own. This was one of several projects of ours being undertaken at Castle Oblivion. However, our efforts were severely derailed by Vexen's untimely demise. Needless to say, losing Vexen was not part of our plans. We were also caught off guard when this particular replica we called Shion formed an identity of its own.
No one at Castle Oblivion ever reported any instance where a replica formed its own identity. Do you concur, Axel?
Whatever the puppet may decide to do, we can be certain it will no longer have an impact on our plans. Still, it knows our secrets. We need to shorten the leash, perhaps even tighten it.
What exactly do you...
Axel, the onus is on you to capture and bring back Shion. The escape was on your watch. I will overlook any nicks or scratches. Just ensure she still functions on arrival.
Why would you allow a deserter back? We should simply eradicate her.
It is not a deserter. It is just a flawed specimen that has wandered out.
Are we clear, Axel? Dismissed.
Bring her back alive. Is she a madness?
All this time, I've been talking to a puppet.
So now, we just sweep it up, huh? As if.
If only the whispers at the top carry to the bottom.
Axel, those orders were absolute. Still here, Roxas? Proceed with your mission.
Shion is... She's not a puppet!
A puppet couldn't be part of the organization. Just count the seats here. We have and always will be... 13.
Axel. Maybe it's best if Sheol never comes back to the organization. Do you really have to do what Xemnas says?
If I don't, they'll eradicate me next.
In that case, can you at least try not to harm her?
That's up to her. Roxas, Sheon is dangerous.
Dangerous?
Have you got all your strength back?
Not yet. How long have you known about her? Could it be that you've known about her for a long time and not told me anything?
Your Majesty.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me while we wait for Sora to awaken.
The way you looked.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm getting the hang of keeping the darkness under control.
And Sora, did something go wrong with fixing all his memories?
There's a reason the organization has been quiet since our battle at Castle Oblivion. And now I know it's not because a depletion in members had made them weak. Taking Sora's memory apart, piece by piece, was only the first step in what they were trying to do at Castle Oblivion. And I think they needed more time to fix his memory.
You know, you and me were both looking into what the organization was up to. But what I saw didn't look like much. Almost like they're trying to buy some time.
Right. Sora's memories are what they're after. And they needed all this time, until now, to absorb every piece of it.
Huh?
The process of putting his memory back together has gone nowhere. They have what's most precious to Sora, his memories of Kairi.
Well, then you have to let me help. Maybe I could get the memories back.
I've got that covered, Your Majesty. I mean, Mickey. Instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku!
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.